So this is a small FPGA board. It's a NC220 Chinese clone. It's basically a network terminal, and I only modified it a bit to get the JTAG connector to a header. So as you can see at the moment, it's your basic network terminal. You can change some options, etc., etc. It's all not that interesting. But whenever I decide to put this little plug on the JTAG port, and this is the AVR and flash memory the article is about, then its behavior will change. Just turn it off and on again. And as you can see, all of a sudden, the device thinks it's a Pac-Man machine.